A man wanted in connection with a deadly shooting in Schuylkill County has been arrested in Tennessee.
U.S. Marshals taking San Antonio Malone into custody at a home in Memphis today. He was wanted on homicide charges in the shooting death of 33-year-old Juan Romero of Hazleton and for injuring another man. That shooting happened outside of a bar in Mahanoy City back on October 24th.